Kakwenza Rukirabashaija is a 32-year-old Ugandan. He's an author, a husband, a father, and a future counsel. When he wrote his fictitious book titled The Greedy Barbarian, little did he know it would make him a target by the law enforcers in Uganda. He has so far published 2 books, his second being The Banana Republic, and both have landed him in the torture chambers. He sat down with Civic Space TV to narrate his ordeal. Be part of the conversation in the comments below.